Hey everyone, and welcome to the channel. In today's video, I'm going to tackle the frustrating "please insert a disk into USB drive" error. This error can pop up when you try to access your USB drive, and it can be really annoying. This error usually occurs due to a few common reasons, like the drive letter conflict, outdated or corrupted drivers, corrupted file system, malware, damaged USB drive, and so on. But don't worry, in most cases, it's easily fixable. So let's dive in. Method 1. Check the USB port and connection. Sometimes, the simplest fixes are the best. Try to plug the USB drive into a different port on your computer. If the drive works elsewhere, you've got a port issue. If not, keep watching. Method 2. Another simplest and most effective fix is manually changing the drive letter, which can fix the problem of drive letter conflict with other partitions. To do this, make sure you're logged in on your PC or laptop as an administrator. Then press Windows X to open Disk Management. Find your USB drive and right-click on it. Under Disk Management, click Change Drive Letter and Paths. Change the drive letter to a unique drive letter. Now click on Change, then assign a new drive letter that's not in use by another device. Method 3, scan hardware changes. Right-click the Windows button to open Device Manager. Look for the last option, Universal Serial Bus Controllers. Expand the list and locate your USB. Right-click it then. At that point, pick Scan for hardware changes. After the scan, check whether your disk works appropriately again. Method 4, update driver. Still on this page, let's right-click your USB driver again and select Update Driver this time. Select Automatically Update Driver and let Windows search and install the latest drivers for you. Method 5, fix inaccessible USB drive using Diskpart. This is a more technical method. Right-click the Windows button and choose Search. Type "chem" for command prompt, then run as administrator. Next, follow me to enter these commands. Type Diskpart and click Enter. Type list disk and click Enter to see all the connected drives. Here, find your USB drive's numbers and type select disk 2. Press Enter. 2 being the drive number assigned to your USB. Type clean, then press Enter. And then type create partition primary and hit Enter once again. Type active and press Enter. Type format Fs equals FAT32 and press Enter. Then check if your drive is now accessible. Method 6, delete partition and create a new one. For severely damaged drives, deleting the partitions and creating new ones may be necessary. To erase a partition, right-click the window button, then open Disk Management. Here, track down your drive and right-click on it to delete the volume tab. After that, right-click your drive to create another volume. From the rundown, select New Simple Volume. Set up the basic details like size, drive letter, etc. for the drive. Once it's done, your USB drive should now be functioning once again. Method 7, format the USB drive. Formatting is a very difficult decision, but when all else fails, this may work. But remember though, that it will erase all the data on the drive. But luckily, the next method might help you. To format your USB drive, open this PC, right-click the USB drive and click Format. Select the file system. Click Start. Once the formatting is done, your USB drive is ready to use. Tip: how to recover lost data after fixing the error. If you formatted the USB or accidentally lost important data during the above repair process, don't worry, because you can still recover them. And the best tool for this job is the 4DDIG data recovery. Next, I'll show you how you can get your lost data back. Check the download link below to install and launch 4DDIG. Select the USB drive where you lost your data and click Scan. Click Scan selected file types to start. It takes some time for 4DDIG to scan out all your data. Now you can select files to preview and click recover to save then to a safe location. So this is today's video on how to fix please insert a disk into USB drive. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up if you succeed in one of the methods. I will be grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next videos.